GMs that really understand chat are developing strategies that harness the technology and support systems available. Find out how chat can improve your sales numbers.
Skip Dowd, Senior VP of Automotive over at Contact at Once, joins us now on CBT News. Skip, thanks so much for joining us, and welcome back to CBT.
Hey, Russ, how are you? Great to be here. Excited.
Absolutely. In 2013, such a hot start to the year already. Tell us about some of the trends that you've seen as being so hot so far this year.
You know, I think 2013 has been a great start for the automotive industry. I mean, from my view, things are moving nicely. There's a lot of optimism out there. You know, I think dealers are buying, they're selling cars, and folks in the industry are hiring. So things feel good from my perch.
Online chat has been so popular with consumers for the past couple of years, but it's not been until here recently that dealers have really gotten on board. Why has that been so?
You know, I think there's numerous reasons. Some of which is just general education, right? There's been numerous companies, Contact at Once, probably leading the way, which has been bringing it to market, right? It always that's the starting point, and education begins happening. And I was telling a story just recently, 2-3 years ago, I'd walk into a dealer or into a partner in the industry, and it's like, this is chat, right? And it's kind of, and this is why it's important, and we'd start conversations there. But in the last 6 months, in the last year, dealers kind of are getting the idea of what this is and why to do it. And a lot of them may even have a little sticky note on their desk and say, I got to get a chat strategy.
Right.
And so it's just different. I think a lot of it's education, evolution. Some of it's technology, right? Like Contact at Once has worked at the high levels of the industry, putting Auto Trader, putting Cars, putting Edmunds, putting OEMs onto chat. And so when that happens and it kind of filters down to the dealers and the tools become, the education's a piece of it, but accessibility is a big piece too, so.